Therefore, the TCO, the total cost of ownership, is very important. We got the latest generation of Cummins engine and ZF transmission. The automated transmission from ZF helps us to improve our fuel consumption significantly, because our ZF transmission never becomes tired like a driver.
针对不同西方市场需求，我们为欧曼超级重卡 2019 款匹配了北美 Jamestown 与福田 Cummins 全球生产的叉系列动力，并根据不同工况的客户需求进行全面的优化，确保动力性、经济性、智能化，满足全物流行业的需求。
The new Allman Super Heavy Truck Model Year 2019 is available with manual transmission EcoSplit 4, AMT transmission Traxxon and Intada from transmission and chassis world leading company ZF. 200,000 kilometers oil change intervals and the perfect protection of your driveline reduces considerably the cost for repair, maintenance and service.
每一辆欧曼重卡都凝聚着对品质的追求，传承戴姆勒严格的中重卡研发与制造标准，整合全球优质资源，历经1000万公里道路测试，满足国六排放标准。
Upgrades to our front axle and steering system in our on-road vehicles ensure stable ride and handling performance at high speeds. The newly upgraded product line for our construction vehicles feature 44 improvements in cooling systems, payload, ground clearance, as well as a reduced wind and water intrusion through an improved sealing system.
Allman Supertruck takes advantage of the latest active safety and connectivity technologies to provide our customers with 24/7 vehicle and operational safety.
In my opinion, comfort is not only about the driving experience, but also about the driving safety and safety. The Allman Supertruck 采用了全新的驾控分区的概念，针对不同的平台、公路、工程、工况，采用了全新的配色与材质应用，打造了兼具科技感与品质感的内饰设计，全面地满足了全物流行业客户的多维度的需求，为客户带来了更少疲惫的驾控舒适感。在人机工程学方面，也全面地优化了，比如说我们优化了大屏的位置。 驾驶的时候呢，更加直观可视了，提高效率的同时呢，也降低了驾驶的风险。功能键的位置也进行了优化，全新的中部的储物平台，拿取物体呢也更加方便了，生活便利，触手可及。在座椅上呢，也升级了腰部的腰托以及八项的可调节的阻尼的座椅，有效的降低了驾驶的疲劳感。我们还增加了平板电脑的支架，以及 USB 的充电口。
The Allman Supertruck disrupts traditional driving technology with innovations and realizes intelligent driving technology upgrade and other technologies for level 2 automatic driving. It is featuring a smarter, safer and more efficient experience.
高效进化，超级重卡。
Fulton Daimler Automotive。